Hi guys, and welcome back to another Dreadlocks video. So today's video, guys, this is actually going to be a cool one because I'm going to be telling you my experience with dreads after 2 months, 2.5 months. The reason why is because I'm still waiting for 3 months. I uploaded my 2 months Dreadlocks check-in video, all 3 weeks ago. You don't provide a time. I'm sorry guys, I just want to confess, but 6 weeks stayed the same. But 7 weeks, okay, so before I turned 8 weeks, I got a little retwist on 4th of July. I did tell you my first month that it was a little hard. Not really, just a little. It was a little hard because they were around with it, but they were still good. So then I called Shay. But yeah, guys, you guys remember I did a little half of my passion. I hope you enjoyed what was my drag experience during the first 2 months and a half. Some more. I'm gonna show hashtag shorts videos later on. Subscribe for that. And I'll have a great rest of the day. Bye guys, I'll see you in the next video. And I just wanted to say that you guys are following the Dreads journey since I started it. Like, subscribe, peace.